Today, Guatemala District Court held a preliminary hearing on the lawsuit filed by journalist Ken Trolley against Leader TV channel. Judge Ana Rosaya presided over the hearing. The plaintiff's side was represented by Faris Namazov in the hearing, while the defendant's side did not show up. Namazov filed a motion demanding to involve the National TV and Radio Council in the process. The judge stated that the motion will be considered in the next hearing. He scheduled the next hearing for July 19, 2011. A secretly recorded video of Cantrelli and Nachi Gadilov during a training in August region was broadcast on Leader TV. Cantrelli lodged a lawsuit with the SMR District Court against Leader TV channel, demanding to deem the broadcasting of the secretly recorded video as illegal and payment of compensation, citing humiliation of his honor and dignity.